As Arsenal had their heroes too. Charlie Nicholas with the first of their six against Plymouth in round four. David Rocastle, who had a storming game, by no means his only one of the season. The beanpole called Quinn. Viv Anderson with two goals and those extraordinary elastic limbs. And the quiet but hugely effective Paul Davis. Thoughts of a cup derby with Spurs were high, but with Rocastle deciding, it came on the Littlewoods route to Wembley.